This next finalist is a lucky kid. His parents love him so much, they bought him a little motorcycle for his birthday. The only thing he could possibly want, two more little helmets. Randy didn't win the race, but he wound up holding the trophy.